and I wanted to thank you for spending the time to watch this video.